down, left, up, up, right, down, down, left.
There you go. It always sounds like you put in the cheat code. Always does. So welcome back. I thought it was over.
I didn't.
Sort of. I was wondering what was going to happen with Ganondorf, but it looks like
he's our playable character.
They've given him his own campaign, which is awesome. So I'm guessing you unlock all the bad guys with his little short campaign.
Yeah.
We've put him up to level 13 from 1, just in case he was too crap.
And we'll find out from there.
And Gerudo does it. I couldn't be more happy.
Yeah, James is just sad he doesn't get to play this one.
I'll play the next one, though.
Oh, you!
I better.
Let's get going.
You don't like Ganondorf.
I like Lana.
Is he going to get an... Oh, he is!
Link and his friends defeated Cia and her legions, returning peace to Hyrule. But that peace would be short-lived.
Of course.
At the moment when Link drew the Master Sword from its pedestal, he had inadvertently broken the seal on the last spirit fragment's prison, setting it free to unite with the others. His spirit made whole, Ganondorf was reborn.
What was the point of that, taking out
his first act
then?
Was to return to Gerudo Desert, the center of his power in Hyrule. Once there, he summoned the spirits of Zant and Ghirahim from their imprisonment to serve him.
Yeah, totally, this is how you unlock the
characters.
Yeah.
Ganondorf would hold the complete Triforce in his hands and wield its full power. Knowing his enemies were approaching, he built a stronghold in Gerudo Desert for the coming battles. With Zant and Ghirahim at his side, Ganondorf was poised to conquer Hyrule. The future was bleak for the forces of light.
I don't like fighting for the evil, though.
Do you not?
No, I'm always a good guy.
Oh, you need to have some evil.
Wow.
Look how many people you've got to kill. There's so many.
Ghirahim
and Zant. They've got tiny little forces.
Well, I suppose they are quite strong.
Oh, what? They're all sort of your guys.
Not my guys, just people.
Why would bad guys want to fight Ganondorf?
Because reasons.
And really, they don't want to be bad guys? And they're like, no, we want peace!
I think this is appropriate.
A great evil. Yeah, definitely.
Y'all ready for this?
I'm ready!
Okie then. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Nice! Actually, his hoodie is very... Oh, look at the texture on that metal.
Yeah.
Follow my every command.
Or else perish again.
Come, the Triforce shall be mine.
So he sounds like...
Yes, he sings really.
It sounds like he would have a badass voice.
He sings when he speaks.
Is he? He's in an opera.
To kill you all.
Oh god, you throw that guy really high in the air. Oh, death ball!
50 KO without a special combo.
Show off our strength by scattering the monsters plaguing this desert. Allow me to gain control of the building to the north. Those aesthetics speak to me. Oh, so these guys live here and you're just sort of...
Boom.
You're like, yeah, this is going to be my base.
So we're cleaning out the trash.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh!
What did you do?
God knows. He probably doesn't, but... Oh, that's our guy.
Yeah, it's weird that that's your guy, seeing it.
Right then. We're just gonna...
You need to capture those two bases. As far as Dynasty Warriors go, I think they... Like, that's a Ganondorf Dynasty Warrior. Shemming.
Let's do it. See what it comes like.
Oh, what?
Whoa.
Oh, that's some... Was that your A?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Oh, awesome. We've also unlocked all his attacks. Oh, you have to go...
I have to go this way.
You've just summoned these other guys to come attack you.
Whoa,
maybe
let's do it again.
Keep should drive out the monsters!
That's amazing. He is really scary. He is something else.
You need to capture those little heaps.
Got it. Okay, you just keep me right, baby.
Is that what I'm doing?
Yes.
You've got a gauge as well, by the way.
What?
Click Y. Sorry, click X. Click X just by itself, singly.
There you go, so your gauge filled up a little bit there. And you can do moves like that when it's filled up. Oh! Yeah, you see, you get it there. Are you holding it? If you hold X? Hold it for as long as you can. And then release it. Oh my god! That's amazing!
Oh my god, that's overkill! Right, I'll take out this one first.
Okay.
Move.
Monsters in prison? Perhaps they could be persuaded to serve Lord Ganondorf.
Huh.
Ganondorf uses little bombs!
Yes, of course he does. Everyone uses little bombs.
Is that an insta-kill? Yeah, that's an insta-kill. Oh god, watch out. Yeah, I don't understand why bad guys would be fighting bad guys.
Because nobody can... Oh my god, I've got 500 kills already.
You do, yeah. Such a simple task for my master! I should do a crazy voice when it comes to it.
You should actually.
Yeah, I'll do that. Do a crazy voice. Oh, I thought you were firing fireballs there.
Okay, nothing but...
Ugh.
I think I might actually be a bit overpowered.
You think so? Since you leveled them up 12 levels from level 1?
Yeah. Well, I could.
Oh dear!
Okay.
Oh, you got little skeletons with hats! And just like that, you have demonstrated why you're my master! How about that? Is that good?
That's great.
That's good, that's a good voice. Whoa! Oh. Whoa, okay. What was that? Ooh, destroy the gatekeeper.
Oh god. That looks like a worthy thumbnail picture.
Yeah, that was that's thumbnail worthy, that one. Destroy the thing.
This is me. I'm killing nothing.
Oh, you've released them, that's right. Look at those little skeletons go!
Now be a good dog and do as
you're your master commands. There you go.
Thank you.
I can't do a deep voice.
No.
And how deep as I can go is that. So I'll do a different.
It's hard to tell who's on my team.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Look at the little skellywags go.
Oh wow. That dark nice to be on this team actually.
They are charging. Go to the right. That's your team you gotta take out. Moblins are definitely not on your team.
Wow.
That was good. Oh,
okay, we're going north. We're going to take over this one.
Yeah, this one here.
Get out of my future castle!
Well, this is your desert, actually. You're a Gerudo. A Gerudo.
I am?
Yeah. The Gerudo were a tribe of women, and every...
He's not a woman.
No, but every 400 or 500 years or something, there's a male Gerudo. Who's probably destined for great things, and he was one of them.
Perhaps.
Yeah. They're a bunch of piratey women, basically. And I don't know how they even breed.
If they're all women.
Yeah, exactly.
God, that is all main balls.
Oh, test tube, of course. Why didn't I think of that?
You were.
Stunning! I expect nothing less from you. Lord Ganondorf has the last keep. Go get it! I think that's what he said.
Yes, that's exactly
what he said. Kill lizard man!
Oh my god, I've got 800 kills already. I don't think we're even like 10 minutes in.
Oh! Oh, you need to get this whole pie chart because you'll do a different thing with that.
Yeah.
I want to see Ganondorf pull down the moon. I didn't even do that.
Have we even upgraded it?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Use it! At somebody! Turn around now! Turn around, use it! Okay, use it there.
Oh,
bush!
Wow.
Oh, that's all. Awesome. I just need to see Ganondorf pull the moon from Majora's mask down.
Yes, because why not?
Because that's just my fanboy done right there. You got 39 KOs with that one.
Sweet.
I think you've got them all now. So, it's open.
What's open?
The gates at the bottom left, right.
Allies. Left. This way.
Yeah, go that way, yeah. Ooh, what's that? More? You don't need more of that. It appears that the vermin have come out. Good opportunity to take the settlement.
quite like it.
North settlement and
so you go for the tiny little outpost. Who's
well, it secures our destiny.
I think you killed them with three hits. Three hits. I've already read that one, so I'm not going to read that one again.
I expect nothing less from my master.
My master. Girahim hasn't said anything in a while.
He's kind of busy being Girahim.
You can't even get to the spider yet, so I don't even know why he's appeared.
The spider? Oh, that's true.
Yeah.
He wants to be annoying.
God, he just goes mental! He's so big!
He is massive. Actually, this is pretty much what you would expect from a super
from Ganondorf.
Amazing evil villain.
Yeah.
He's probably one of the scariest evil villains of all evil villains.
I don't know. I think he's awesome because he just looks powerful and looks evil. But, I don't know. I prefer evil from a chaotic kind of side.
Wow.
Like, he wants to rule everything.
Why?
You actually took out the bomb thing without even using bombs.
Did I?
Yeah,
I
it's not even in the corner anymore. It's gone. Oh, there it is. Use the bombs! See, I equipped it in there.
Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome. You got one settlement left to capture.
Down. We're going down. Look at him go.
Into his sprint. Ooh, this place looks big.
It's not.
This could be your home. Yeah, just as soon as you stand in, just do it. Oh, and you hit him off bomber plan as well, so he died. Oh, 42! Oh, no!
Here we go.
Oh, the boss has even appeared. Actually, you've just killed the boss. There you go, you're done.
This is really, like...
Yeah, really quick.
Overpowered, yeah. I think.
Such weaklings.
I kind of agree. a second emotion.
Look, the sculptures fled.
That's fine.
Go release your people from the yellow prisons.
I want to release them from this prison. He's not really... I don't think they're my people, they're just imprisoned here.
You think so?
Unfortunately imprisoned.
And then as soon as you rescue them, they swear allegiance to you?
Yes, because I'm beautiful, and check out that hair.
Have the worms come out to play? Lovely.
There you go, just go to that gatekeeper.
I'm sorry, but it's just so beautiful.
Knock.
You have to really admire what these game developers have put into this. So good.
But I don't have... You killed him there and you just captured... The building belongs to my master! That's good.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, noise from outside!
He has to have that kind of, like, voice.
Because
he's got his eyes really far apart.
Shadows approaching.
And that's his voice because he's got a tongue.
Naturally.
No, don't kill Lizard! No, I just did the voice for him!
He's dead now.
Ow! Okay, okay.
Yeah,
you still haven't got any magic. You need to break those green pots.
I will do. Good things come to those who wait. Just like
you. Oh, it appears you have some skill after all. I don't know.
God, it just wipes everything out.
Boom! Boom! Oh, it like sends them off in different directions. Oh, Dark Knight has Dark Knight has joined your forces.
Well, happy. That's good of him.
Okay. Your life is mine to do with as I please.
Go on.
Apparently, my life is to do as you please.
You need to just click X by itself. You need to charge that power.
Oh no! No, no, no! I need that.
You need that.
Get out.
You need to release more of your prisoners.
I need to get rid of these guys, because they are causing me trouble.
Enemy troops have forced Darknut to flee!
Get out of Darknut, you just joined us. I don't want you in my army anymore, you know?
Yeah, exactly. You didn't even want him. You can keep that skull dude, he's fine.
Yeah, he
the
stands
skeleton.
His ground.
Yeah.
He will stand there until he dies.
Oh god, what's this? Oh, a Dodongo!
Don't you want to join my team too?
It must be a feral Dodongo. And I thought you were a boss.
Fire-breathing King Dodongo.
Oh, he must have been the predecessor. That. Oh, do you want to kill the Dodongo?
I want to get these people out of my keep.
I think, who's in here? Who's running towards the- Zant's going towards the Dodongo. You might want to aid him.
I will. As soon as these people get out of my house.
I like Zant's floppy arm. He's got longer arms than his entire body. But it looks like it does. It's probably just his coat. Bombs! Do you remember in the first level? When you had to- Boom. That was a special weapon.
Yeah, still a special weapon.
I am Ganondorf, the Demon King. Don't take that title lightly.
You need to kill that Dodongo.
Where is he? Oh, he's just running.
You
can
see him, yeah. Well, Zant went off to fight him. There you go, see? He's fine. They've actually done no damage to him.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, well.
You don't make me.
Oh, throw him out! Oh,
oh, God.
God. Oh, thank God he ate like one.
Did he?
Yeah, Z target. Oh, sorry. I see Z target because that's what it is in, I don't remember what it's called. Nintendo 64. Yeah, that did a lot of damage. Get his pie charge.
Hit him again.
You did it again?
Yeah, but two magic bars.
You gotta kill him before you've even broke his pie charge? Oh, God, what's he gonna do?
He'll be dead now.
Oh! Dead, yeah, he's dead. Beautiful. Oh, get his purse.
Get his purse.
Get the Dodongo's purse! Oh, this is awesome playing for the bad guys.
It is, isn't it? There's no goodies around here.
Apologies, I must retreat to recover my stamina.
Fine, I could subjugate this area with
you. Tried.
I did. But when you see words that you've never seen before. Oh god, the reds have got morale boosts!
Arrogant attacks!
I'm gonna need my throat seen after this. Come on, you need to... I expect nothing less from my master!
Oh, where's everyone going? Are they
all they're following... There? Kill their main dude. You see that red spot on the map? They're following that guy. Kill that guy.
Him?
No. That one. The fat guy. No, it's a... Yeah. Oh, you did it!
Whoa!
Oh!
Oh, smack in the face.
Yeah, that looked awesome. Oh, you've lost another darkness.
Why are you darkness so useless?
Don't worry. They're just prisoners.
Whoa!
That was cool.
Nuggets, that was insane.
You need to go north and take out those guys.
Up.
Yeah.
Come on, you guys.
It's still at this time when the enemies are quite tricky, and then it gets to a certain point when they just stop attacking. And they stop respawning.
Wait, do I need to go in here?
Yeah, they've got it. You can see the big red gem.
Ooh.
Oh, North Oasis. Not for long.
More like Ganondorf Oasis.
I didn't know you were called Zant.
Oh, you insult my mother.
You need to make your evil bar up. You need to get the evil bar going. See, that's using it, and then you need to charge it. Hold it. Like, hold, is it, hold it, X? That's it. There you go. And now you can release it when you're in a big horde of people. Like when you go into another base and just use it.
Whoa, look at my sword glowing like glowy balls.
There you go, you did it!
Okay, we have to go north.
Yes.
That is not an exit.
Mia walls can't stop Ganondorf! Your Darknut's in trouble, but who cares?
Goddammit, Darknut. Why can't you be
No,
useful?
Use it here. Use it X? When you get to the outpost captain.
What do I pass?
And just hold X. There you go! Yep, and you got it. Just like that. I think maybe you can keep clicking X. Yeah, and it'll do a combo. So if you charge it up again, you can, and you'll try clicking X next time a lot of times.
Boom. Boom.
Who'd you prefer? Dalmania? Or what is it called? Darunia, or this guy?
Darunia
because
he's a good guy.
Darunia because he's a good guy, that's right. Oh, yep, you got him. Whoosh! Okay, head off to the eight squares on the map.
Wait, there's materials. I'm Ganondorf, but I still need materials.
No prisoners open!
Where is
Darkness has joined. Oh, there's you!
You shall be my servant.
Ooh, I shy.
You will obey me! That's cool. See, you didn't have much power that time. Santa's in serious trouble in the middle.
Is he?
Yeah, get to him, he might flee. My abilities seem to be lacking at the moment. I beg you to help. Yeah, run through this. Get to him, he's in the middle. I think if Zant leaves, it's over. Nobody cares about Girihim.
Oh, god damn it! Whoa.
You abuse that, you've used it so many times.
Because I upgraded, I deserve to abuse.
Oh, my savior! You'll take it like that?
Yeah.
See, certain moves you do also boost your purple power. I don't know what it is, what you do.
This is why they keep using this, thing right here.
It's an outpost.
No, this.
Oh, this one.
There's a keep.
I think they've stopped attacking now. Oh, whoa! You got your magic? Where did you have that?
I found a bottle. And I did things.
Oh, wow. That looks awesome. Keep going. You get lots of magic back. It's gone.
Oh, no. There was no point, Ganondorf. No, I hate this floor!
Ah, you need to find more green bottles.
Boom.
Three moblins trying to take on Ganondorf. Wouldn't they just run?
No, they would sacrifice their lives because they're a lot braver than Dark Nuts.
Oh! Dropping bombs! Well, the Dark Nut did a little bit there. Just threw a guy in the air.
It's like, usually when you play as other characters, it takes a while for your, like, helpfulness to come in.
Yeah.
But with Ganondorf, it's just like, the second you even enter a room, it's like, okay, we're screwed.
You have a certain presence.
No, they're just genuinely screwed. We're screwed.
Oh, did you fully charge that there?
I think so.
Oh yeah, your magic, you've powered up your magic. Whenever you do a charge attack like that, you can charge up your dark.
I'm not gonna keep bosses like looking for me.
You wanna go? Oh crap.
Never mind.
Go on then. Go left here.
Is that Ganondorf?
Oh, never mind. You're okay. You just need to do two hits and you kill the dude. There, he's dead.
I like overkill.
You like overkill. Go to the top one.
I'm enjoying this.
Go top right.
Okay, defeat the Aerial Force at Sacred Grounds.
Sacred Grounds leak.
Hello.
Oh wow. The Arbiter's keep is closed.
They shouldn't get all excited because they're locked in here with me.
And they're all dead.
I'm not locked in here with you.
Yeah, the boss has appeared.
You're locked in here with me.
Can you find like a purple pot? Or sorry, a green pot?
Dark Nut. Not in here.
Playing the fool on me. You've targeted the wrong one, but you keep going for that one. Oh, see, you've charged up your power now. Beautiful. The boss is here. The keepy weepy. Oh dear. Yep. That's yeah, you've won this one. Make your way to the last one. I need magic. I want to see. Oh, there it is. There's a magic bottle. Get it. Oh, nice. Now, go to that final boss. Slash around and then click the A button. I want to see what it looks like.
Oh, God. Look at them just standing there. We're going to die.
We're screwed. He was like holding his arrow pulled back for the longest time. You've maxed out everything. You got full magic, full special.
Yeah, but it's not worth using on these guys.
No, it's not.
Come on, Ganondorf, let's show them how it's done, unfortunately.
You should use your magic, use your special, and use your... like, just use everything straight away. Then click X. Like, click and hold, click X a lot of times. Click, 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 click. And then use R. And then click A. Then R. Yep, and then click A.
Oh god.
Jesus!
Oh wow.
Yeah, that's you think you won? Yes. Oh, you gotta fight the Goma beast.
That shouldn't be a problem.
You destroyed everybody in that place though. And record Cyclops monster? I said Cyclops. Instead of Cyclops. Watch out for the Cyclops.
There's an eye somewhere here.
Oh, what's happening? And the tentacle monster!
I think we're going all out on Ganondorf. I approve, but at the same time, I don't.
Oh, you get. Oh, what if. When you fought the Dodonga. Poisonous tree man to have that! Feed me, Seymour!
I'm kinda trying to convince them that they need to join us.
Okay, take out. Their commander has appeared. Good. If I eliminate him, his minions will kneel before me. They yield, guys. But,
yes,
go towards... the closest one to you is...
down here.
Yeah, the one on the left. Who's charging over. I don't know who he is, though. Seeing those two together is
left
quite
right.
A sight! I could watch this sort of violence all day! Behind you, wrong way.
Where? This way?
Yeah, we go that way. And you should come up head-to-head with... what was the first monster? Oh, get your I'll get it out. Get your bow! I think this is Goma. Is it Goma? Yeah, there he is! Look at him go!
He is the arrow.
He's the arrow one. Target! Nah, damn it, too late. Wait for him to do his laser island. Doing it, getting... oh god, no, he got you! Shoot! Oh,
oh
so close. Yeah, he's running away from you.
That guy is shooting all those freaking seeds at me.
Yeah. He will do. Oh god, he's going towards him actually. Target!
Ah! He goes away really fast.
Watch out, laser. There you go. Beautiful!
Take this.
Might as well. God, that testicle monster's really... Did you take the... ow! Ouchies!
I'll be right there as soon as I get done with this guy.
Yeah, if you get him to the red... Yeah, you kill him, surely. Oh!
Oh my god.
In the eye! Lovely.
Yeah, he's dead.
How did they expect to defeat us?! It's almost an unfair fight.
This way?
Why'd you interrupt me when I'm doing the voices?
I'm sorry!
God damn it.
Moving out.
Oh god.
I'm sorry.
Language!
Ah, oh, god, I didn't realize that life meant that.
How come the morale's so high? You killed all of them.
Wait, Jinx?
Get your boomerang out. Target him. Okay, go around to the one that wasn't hit, or else he's gonna zoom. Oh no, no, that was enough! Oh god, is there another one?
Perhaps.
Oh god, oh god! Wow. I don't know what's firing at you. But this is insane. Is this Ganondorf using a boomerang? It's so weird.
You know, like he does.
Oh yeah, definitely. Oh god, it's on you! No, it's gonna hit you! Ah, nice one.
Almost there.
Come on, almost done!
There we go. You should be dead.
Oh, straight through it! Can you attack?
No, it's
oh,
bad.
That's it! You did it!
No.
Now
this
is the power of a god!
Thank you.
And Ganondorf reminds me of my lord. Demise. May his reign never cease!
Yeah.
This resistance was pitiful, but oh well. Not every battle can be won worth retelling.
I'm so glad I got that weapon at the end.
Victory! Yes, you just got it.
I bet there's loads that I left, though.
Yeah,
oh,
you did have a...
Gone.
Quite a destructive... What's he doing now?
Oh, this is his end.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I thought it was a good one. Oh, and there's Ganon. Because... Is Ganon Ganondorf in human form? Because Ganon's a huge pig.
25 minutes? That's not bad.
Yeah, it wasn't too bad at all. You did good! Now it's my goal!
Well, if you can go as fast as 25 minutes...
I think so. Ooh, 1,000 kills to unlock that ability. Mind the Hal, Gomez Acid, Dum Dango Claw, and lots of other stuff. Not too bad. So that way, if you do this level, you can get lots of, like, stuff. Oh god!
Is that it?
No, there's another one. And then there's another one after that.
Right, yes.
So,
oh, it's the Valley of Seers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There's 5 left after this. It's 5 more. And then that's it.
Interesting.
It'll probably be like... I'm sure you'll play as Link. Bizarre? Why?
Go to the Bazaar, James.
Why do I go to Bazaar? What do I need?
Check the badge market.
Badge market.
No,
still
nothing.
Am I okay then?
What?
Ooh, hold on, what was that potion? Restores 10 hearts and a half of a special attack.
That's what's in your thing.
Oh, that's cool. Should we take this one? This one.
What's the power on the other two?
Well, this one you already have more attack, and then it's just stars. I don't even know what stars do.
Well, I'll go with that one. Not much else we can do, really.
No, you're right.
You're just excited to use
with
Ganondorf.
Terrifying
yes.
Speed, the reborn Ganondorf raised his army and fortified his position in Gerudo Desert. More powerful than ever, he moved to take the scattered pieces of the Triforce. His first target was a Triforce of power, still in Lana's possession. Ganondorf had wielded it long ago and claimed it as his right.
It is.
Regaining it would give him the might to seize the other two pieces. With this thought, Ganondorf led a massive army to the Valley of Seers. Knowing she could never defeat him, Lana fled the valley even as the Hyrulean army rushed to her aid.
Oh god.
But Ganondorf outmaneuvered her and cut off her retreat, attacking fiercely to retake the Triforce of Power.
So, we have to kill Lana.
Wait, go to battlefield info?
Yep. I'm sorry.
And then current status?
Current status! Defeat Lana, the allied base falls. No! So you're literally, yeah.
We're playing the bad guy.
We need to crush Lana. To be honest, it doesn't look like a place that Lana
James,
would be.
You have 20 minutes.
I have 20 minutes? Oh god. Let's do this. I'm going to do it as fast as I can.
We're seriously outmatched.
Gorons.
That would be too fun. Oh no. This isn't nice.
Ah, don't
it's
worry,
nice,
I've got
it?
This. What about this?
How strong he is.
Yeah, he is quite strong. Go on, listen to them, they're all like seals.
Oh, you should have just let me play the first half of the entire game, and then you could play this
I could
half,
play this half.
Because this is like your favorite part.
Doosh.
Okay. You take the ruins.
Yeah, I do. I can do this. Oh, gear him and Zan to the keeps. Well, I'm not gonna listen to that. You've already told me your tactic. Keep boss is dead. Let's go. Oh wait, there's loads of Gorons.
Uh-oh. Doors are closed.
They just closed the doors on me? How dare they?
Yes, we captured him.
Have you?
Really?
Yeah, well I'm gonna kill this outpost captain. You didn't save him now, did you?
Now's our chance. Let's push back against the enemy's forces together. Zant's probably gonna get locked in as well.
Damn it, Zant!
Yeah.
Right, I have to go this way then.
Wait, you're probably gonna have to destroy the fairy temple at some point.
Oh god! You think so?
Yes. Cause that was the lost defeat thing in the other one. I like your strategy, right. Lana. I'm actually rooting for our enemy.
You're rooting for the enemy? You traitor!
Really? Am I the traitor? Am I the one controlling Ganondorf right now?
Yes. No.
Boulder.
Bombs! Oh god, thank god I did those bombs, because that Goron was after me.
Look, there they all are. Well, you can't get in the fairy thing right now.
I can't,
anyway.
No, I can't. Yeah, well, I'm going to save. I'm going to save Zand.
Your minions. Actually, you're going to Ghirahim.
Oh, well, I'm going to Ghirahim, whatever.
You like Ghirahim, don't you?
Nah, he's got personality.
That's something, that's for sure.
But so does Zand.
Flamboyantness.
Gorons! All perish!
Oh gosh. I don't like this.
Anna dead again! Oh god, so many!
So much death.
So much death. This is our fault now!
Okay, now we need to go get the other one.
I apologize. I'll fix the situation as soon as I can!
Kill them, they're gonna be a problem. Especially that guy in armor.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there's somebody here! Who is it? Oh, it's just you? You might as well just be a normal Goron!
He's horrible. He's a lot stronger.
I'll be the judge of who's stronger.
Oh god.
Oh god. Well, yep, they went absolutely fine.
Okay.
Okay, they've made my enemy boss.
The other one.
Oh yeah, we need to get this one.
He's still further.
I know. But they keep bosses up here, so it's like, why not, you know? You just sort of have to. There we go, got him.
And how close I can see the other guy?
Through the main gate. We go this way.
There's a baddie.
Yeah, these guys seem to be the problem.
He's not really a baddie. No.
Who's a gold summoner? He's got a leaf on his head. Oh, he did have a leaf on his head, I should say.
A leaf on his head.
But he gave me a lot of magic, so there's that.
Get him.
Oh, look at them all disintegrate!
They roll backwards on their back.
They do, yeah.
They just pop all over. That was really sick.
Oh, God, all just dead. Wait a second, you're going? Come back here, you. Oh, look, archers!
Wow.
Or rock throwers.
Same difference.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
So
I'm gonna kill all of you! Just getting all the magic back that I'm losing. Just, it's all there. Come on!
As the chief boss is there.
Yeah, he's there.
Aim him.
I just keep going, to be honest.
Longer.
Yeah, you're probably right. Well, might as well use it!
Oh, that is insane.
How come there was never this many good guys before, was there?
Oh, yes, there were.
There were? Okay, so now where do we go?
Right. Next mission.
There seems to be quite a few people.
Capture West Temple.
Capture
the
Sand
Temple. This is the West Temple.
They've exhausted the sacred
extinguished.
Power. Oh, extinguished! Okay.
Right.
Oh, I see it.
Go straight up.
Hidden Fury. Here, Haruni. Hannah. You need a support?
Okay, get them.
Oh, God, there's a lot of them, isn't there? Jesus.
They would. Destroy me.
I thought the Hyrule reinforcements were here, not the Goron reinforcements. Surely this is genocide on their whole entire species.
Probably.
Oh, Impa? Hello! You're dead?
Is she?
I do not know.
Impa has appeared in multiple locations.
What?
I think you should aim her. That sounds wrong.
Oh! No, I've got her. I just need to wait for her to open, like use a move like that. Oh, she needs to do a special move. Do your special move. Do it. God, fine. We're gonna take this long.
Eight.
Might as well just kill your little minion.
Skill unlocked.
I got a skill?
Oh, it's the one probably tied to the skill.
Oh yeah, that's right. Whatever the skill is to this. Got it. Whoa! She's dead.
Slap.
That was only my double. Oh, okay.
Are you amused? A little bit.
Yeah, that was quite amazing. But, oh god, there's so many of them!
They're all coming down.
There is literally loads of them.
Oh, Xanta's really, like, in trouble.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, he's not yet.
He will be
but
soon.
He will be soon. Why can't I just, like, choose to heal him? Oh, another Impa. Yeah, well, guess who's not falling for that trick again?
You have to defeat all the Impas.
No, I don't. I don't have to defeat any of the Impas.
Why?
Okay, maybe I have to defeat the Impas. I thought I could just go straight to the top. Come on, then!
Okay.
Oh, that did a crap ton of damage to her. I'm gonna do that one again.
Whoa.
Oh god. Yeah, I'm blocking you. Not gonna happen.
You know, in real life,
yeah.
One slap of those swords would normally kill a person.
You would have thought so, wouldn't you? Yeah, you're not gonna survive for long here, Impa. I keep trying to block, but then... Oh god!
Stop fire's thing.
She's dead! Come on, give me. Oh wait, I'm almost leveled up. I don't need hearts. I just need to kill you guys.
Oh wow.
Okay. God. So now where do I go?
Kill the outpost captain there so they can stop like duplicating.
Okay.
You missed it.
What?
Outpost captain back there. But you know what? Just do
I'm going this way. I'm almost leveled up, so no matter what I take out now.
Uh-oh. He needs your help.
Does he?
He does.
Does he?
He does.
Or is he in this fort straight across? Okay.
Straight ahead.
Gotta go for him. Gotta go! Must get item first! There we go.
In there.
Let's go!
Oh wow. Impa, really. Go!
There we go.
Tense.
That does so much damage to her. Ganondorf defeated Goron Captain.
What?
Yes! Got her! Is she dead? Oh, almost. That took almost all her health off.
There you go.
I'm
victory
just,
is mine.
Just to kill the key boss. Okay. More of them have showed up now.
Yeah, you need to go right.
God damn it. Is he in...
She's in the keep.
Is Zant in trouble?
No, he's fine now.
Are you sure?
His life is a little low, but I think he'll be alright.
Can you see his life?
Yeah, it's on there.
Oh yeah! Oh, that's cool!
We've got like over halfway through and you've just realized...
Yeah, it's just... Half... Well, we've almost finished the game and I've just realized you can see their health down there. Yeah, that's right. Not gonna happen.
Snap.
Boosh! God, is it... Impa's like the master of disguise. Right, there's one down here.
Down and
there's
go left.
Two. There's two this way. And then, I think... Uh-oh. Oh god, Impa made the Darknut flee! Stupid Darknut.
They aren't
very... Yeah. What? Yeah, whatever. Yeah, that did a lot of damage to her. Dead.
Almost gone.
I'm blocking!
West Ruin has fallen to Impa.
That sounds so wrong to say that. It's fallen to Impa? What? That doesn't make sense.
Okay. Go there and then go right.
You need to go up here?
Yes.
Where is she?
There.
There she is. You defeated the Darknut! Hold on. You see him just throw his thing there. Oh, there's no health yet?
What?
There's no health. I need health. You think so? You think I can take out this Impa?
Yeah, well, you've got a potion if worse comes to worst.
Oh yeah, I do have a potion. What am I doing? Yeah, she's very, very dead. Let me just drink. I've got two potions?
Yes.
Yeah, just give me a second.
I'm leveling up. Improving.
Dead! There's only one of you left.
Go north.
Okay.
And left.
I'm going. What do I need? Let's take out the bomb. The bombs are...
Go in there.
Go in.
There she is.
Nice of you to join the party. There is a lot of Gorons, but they don't seem to ever do anything.
They like to chill.
They do.
This is like a water info.
Yeah, this one's water. Oh, sliced her. And that's her, she's out.
Okay, you
defeated the real Impa.
Clear.
Oh.
Even if I fall, Lana will be able to escape.
Will she? Kill the boss!
Wow.
Okay, let's get going. Goron captains are advancing.
Protect
Lana!
What is it you think you can accomplish? Deal with them and capture the sorceress.
Well, what's she doing?
She's ripping out the book.
Ripping out pages, really?
What was that? Uh-oh.
Yeah, that means she's ready. She's ready!
Okay.
And I am too!
Ganondorf is capturing West something something. Ages ago, but yes.
Yeah, I did.
For the update.
Kill everything! Well, except for you. You need to die by my hand. You guys, there's so many of you, just have bombs. There's a lot of you. Just eat it.
Oh wow.
Eat it. Oh no, it ran out! They just don't stand a chance, do they? Just everything. That's just cleared the way. Die. Woo!
Here we go.
Might as well take this place. This is a fort, isn't it?
It's a keep.
Hey! You! Come back here! There we go. Defeated Goron Captain. One of them.
Well, it's alright. They defeated them.
That's enough for us for one day! Come on! There's the boss. There he is. He takes a little bit more of a beating, but it's nothing I can't handle. Yeah, guys, you're all dead. I'm sorry, you just...
There's like Gordon guy behind
you. Yeah, I got him. There he is. What's exit? What's that one? Ooh, that's a nice one. I like that one.
Whoa.
Oh, God.
Making salads here.
Target! Ooh. Dead. Give me all of that. Magic up 20%. Straight up here. Get the outpost. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you guys survive alone. And that's our outpost. And now to take on the sorceress. Yeah, guys, just get out of my way. Don't make me throw you up in the air. That's enough for one day. Show you the pure power of me! Beautiful!
Wow.
You think you're ready? I see something that's gonna make me a lot harder to take down. Oh god, it was only 20%. Right, fine. Have this then!
Are you doing something?
Oh god, she did do something, didn't she? She imprisoned me in a box.
She didn't. She was gonna jump on it and roll over.
Oh, she's gonna jump and roll.
Yeah.
Oh, that did a lot of damage to her. Oh look, she's over there. Do it again! With these two special bars. Really doesn't stand a chance. Like,
no.
Not at all. You will die! No matter how much you block, you can't stop swords. Oh, I got something brutal to do.
Oh,
beautiful! I was gonna, yeah, I threw up in the air. There you go. Give me that. The Triforce of Power is mine!
To process? It's not finished yet.
Is it not? Oh, I've got to destroy the Great Fairy.
Fairy Fountain.
The Fairy Fountain. Oh, this is brutal. This is undoing everything that we've worked so hard for.
Indeed.
Lana is escaping. Where?
What?
Or doubles?
Or doubles? How hard must it be to
capture one little girl?
Lana,
can use the magic circle to flee!
No, she can't. Not unless you get in there.
Hello, Lana.
Skip that, Lana. That's not her. She's in the circle. In the fairy thing.
Is she?
Yes.
I don't know. This one seems to...
No, there's doubles. She wouldn't be out here.
Well, just in case. Just in case. I want to get her. Because she's almost dead.
Uh-oh.
Oh, ready? Ready? Oh, no, 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 no! Oh, God damn it. Come on! Kill her! Oh god, yeah, she's on. Where are you going? Where are you running to?
Okay, the other one's behind you.
Prevent Lana from reaching. She's still not dead?
She's over there.
There's another one!
You have to get her. Remember, there's two! Have you not been reading the subtitles?
No, I've just been going Akka. Oh, she's almost dead already! This is the real Lana, then. Yeah, this one. This one must be the real Lana.
Mm-hmm.
It'll be 2 minutes! Come on, kill, die, die!
Oh, God.
Oh, no, so close.
Foolish girl, there's only wasting her energy.
Get her.
Yeah, who didn't see that coming? You ready? You ready? Die! Yeah, I think she's dead. Yeah.
Okay, I think that's it.
You defeated both Lanas. That's right, she's on the look, on the floor.
But it was worth it.
Oh, she just sat at a simple pirouetted and then went away. Now I just need the remaining 2 pieces of Hyrule. I can go to Hyrule Castle! Well, that was awesome.
That was scary.
That was good. I do feel a bit bad.
I feel very bad.
I don't know if this is a good way for the game to go. Like, because I feel everything I've just done in the game, I'm now, like, just
undoing.
So, I don't know if that's good practice for a game.
Perhaps.
It's like if you worked all your way to get the end of the level, and then you played as the boss, and pushed yourself back to the start of the level, and you're like, I don't like this feeling.
No, it's not very nice.
It's not a good feeling. But there you go. We've got a fire for him, we've got more darkness for the sword, strength 2 for that. Thick Goron helmet, Impa's hair bands, Lana's hair clip, 10 Goron things, and 31 rocks. We got the superstar! Oh, that's who did that focus spirit for ages!
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. You were right, there must be loads of enemies, and we're getting to that part of the game where there is. And then it's the Hyrule Field to probably take out Princess Zelda and then Link. And then that's the end of the game.
Perhaps.
Ganondorf rules.
That would be the end of the game. Unless there's more to it after that. But we will only find out in the next episode.
In the next episode. So you got anything else to say to people, Whitney?
Potato chips aren't really that good for your health.
There you go. That's a Whitney fact for the day. So until then, we'll see you next time.
Bye.